Okay, hold up, before you start it up. Any last words before the battle, brother? The words? Jin, any last words before the battle, Jin?
Shout out to Nems. Fuck your life!
Okay.
You good?
Okay. Hold it down, y'all. It's on you,
Simon. I ain't gonna rap about your background or origin. I'ma rap about the black cloud that's wrapped round your aura, Jin. Cause when it rains, it starts pouring, Jin. I'ma send you home poorer, Jin. Win the money by the bar and start pouring, Jin. We'll all take shots of Jin. Then I'll take shots at Jin. Get a blade and start oxygen. Take away his oxygen. His wife will swallow Solomon. Go ahead, call her Jin. My syringe injected her lips like collagen.
Yeah!
He still wanna be. But he still wanna be my bestest friend. Cause even Jin will tell ya, he's pussy, like estrogen, female genitalia. He keeps switching genders, he's a degenerate, acting like a little lady and I'm trying to be a gentleman. But I'm too diligent.
Next thing.
Now you think you a tough guy because you came with a few brothers? That's the only time I heard a bitch say my name more times than your mother. It's a flow like this that'll make you fall back. That was some rehearsal shit. That ain't called rap. I don't fuck with cats outside of my circle. You are nowhere near the exact radius. So here's a bit of advice. You might want to consider changing your rap alias. The real Solomon was a king. This clown seems more of a diva. So after I make you my bitch, you can call yourself the Queen of Sheba. As far as the iron goes, watch how I spit that hot shit and melt it with my death-defying flows. The 20s and 50s is cool, but the 100s, I'm iron nose. Cause records ain't selling these days. Shit, I would know. And you don't want to turn this into an Asian versus white thing. Cause that's just not exciting. But even Spike's last name is Lee, so I suggest you do the right thing. You the rapping Chuck Norris. I'm that cat you can't beat. Bruce died, resurrected, and came back in the form of a battle MC. And your girl, I seen her apartment. I had her knees on the carpet. Apparently,
It's on you.
I am King Solomon. I give Queen of Sheba more pleasure. I'll do it to your chick, cause you just a court gesture. Talking about, I'm freestyling when I'm spitting my poems. His shit's written, I know it. Quit bitching and hoeing. Keep spitting your freestyles, you childish MC. You ain't winning these G's, clown. Your styling is free. And I spit paid styles for the highest of fees. After this, Jin'll probably wanna buy them from me. Betting his wealth, get him some help. He's getting ahead of himself. I'ma beat him, he'll buckle. Someone get me my belt. He said it himself in one of them rhymes from one of them joints you got. Wait, I don't know none of your rhymes. None of your joints is hot. You guys, the saddest story. All your battles corny. Now you and Cannabis can share the same category. Ups and downs. He probably Googled Jin, added it to his favorites. This guy's a fucking clown. Yeah, my album flopped, but I ain't with the rest of the crew. That was 3 years ago. I expected so much more. Is that the best you could do? Yo, and don't get it twisted. Mention one of my prior losses. My sources tell me he's a cop disguised as a rapper working for higher forces. And I don't say that for the fact that he's Caucasian. I say that because on his way here, he wrote me a parking citation. So everybody here, watch what you say when you stand next to this guy. Because if you say the wrong thing, you might be next to get fried. He'll come up to you like, hey, yo, what'd you think about my second verse? Wait, before you say anything, why don't you show me your weapon first? He's the wrong guy to aggravate. Yeah, I'm about to smack you, eh? Because when it comes to this, when it's time to rap, his face turns all red like the tip of my dick when I ejaculate. And we all know the myth. And we all know the myth about battle rappers not making hot songs. But yo, to a certain extent, that theory is not wrong, because I've been doing this for a while. If I was truly garbage, I'd be going. But listen, wow. Your boys don't take you to the club, because when you around, women get scared. You can't see me.
60.
Literally.
60.
Your vision impaired. Wow.
I ain't, it's on you.
Kill him.
Yo, I did write him a ticket. You better make the court date, bitch. And judging by the money you put up, you won't be able to afford to pay it. See, Jin, I really thought you ought to be smarter. He's a soft little bitch, but he wanna be harder. So he tries hard in the studio cause he wanna be better. But he keep having a battle cause he wanna see cheddar. He wanna stack G's. He wanna see figures. He wanna be a G. He wanna squeeze triggers. He probably standing on phone books cause he wanna be bigger. He said I quit and came right back. He wanna be Jigga. The nice guy, because I'm really not caring. I'm about to get on some bullshit and just start calling you Aaron. That's his government name. Back in the day, he wasn't the same. In fact, you talk about Jigga, I'm partially the reason you became what you became. I know you ain't forget, man. Remember 01 when I served you down at Wetlands? I had the mic to his neck, fam, and had his head so fucked up to the point that it was stretching out his sweatband. It was me and him in the final round. He was like, oh shit, I don't know what to expect, man. I said, put the mic down, slowly step away from the check, scram. I know your strategy, stop babbling. He sits at home writing rhymes, dissing you all day. Then when the time comes, he takes out the U and replaces it with the name of whoever he's battling. I mean, that's a habit he has, rewriting his rhymes. That's a habit, and that's the pattern shown. There's a channel on YouTube where you can watch him doing that alone. I mean, I do it on occasion, but my rhymes are hard to forget. He do it like he's rocking the show, and that's just part of his set. I know you want to do rebuttals. You got the right to be mad. But yo, Solomon, I fathered your career too, yo. So don't fight with your dad. And right now, he's starting to feel like life is a drag, because he's starting to have an identity crisis, can't decide if he's a dyke or a fag.
16.
You're wrong again.